The one question I always get asked is, when is it a special experience for yours truly at UFC event? And I've always said, whenever Frankie Edgar fights, because you just never know what this guy is capable of. I don't think you are getting, you and Jose, to be honest with you, are getting the respect you guys deserve, even though you're headlining this event. Do you think you're getting the respect you deserve?
I don't know, man. For me, the magnitude always seems big just because I'm in the middle of it, but I'm not really on a computer looking at all the media, so I really can't tell you how the coverage is going, but I mean, it's Super Bowl weekend, there's a lot of stuff going on, so it's not really my job to worry about the respect we're getting. I just want to go make sure I go in there and perform Saturday night.
You're not a guy that cuts a lot of weight, obviously, at 55. You're a smaller 55-pounder, but still, pound-for-pound, one of the best guys at the time at that weight class. Now, obviously, a big fight fighting Jose Aldo. Are you going to be faster and stronger now that you're 145 and lost a little bit more weight?
You know, I really think I am. You know, I mean, obviously, it's to be determined Saturday, but, you know, I just paid more attention when I put my body. I put better fuel in my body. I cut some body fat out. I still feel very strong. You know, I don't have to go in the gym and put heavy weight around, so my joints feel good. I feel like I'm not and put, like, bulk size on, so I do feel faster.
How much actual weight, fat weight, did you lose to get down to 45?
Yeah, I mean, probably just, you know, I don't really go out of the gym too much, so I probably started 58, you know, and only got not much more to lose.
Don't take Frankie's mind away what he should be eating after the win, because he knows what him and I both like. But let's talk about the fight on Saturday night. If you had the Hollywood script, what is the perfect fight to send out a statement on Saturday night?
A finish would be. It would be the perfect fight, you know. I can't go in there and just think I'm getting a finish, because, you know, if it doesn't happen, then you start thinking, oh, man, what's going on? As long as my hand gets raised, that's cool, but a perfect finish, storybook ending would be a finish.
Frank Yeager, hopefully within 24 hours from now, will have a huge plate of pasta that he can devour, put some extra weight back on. Thank you very much, Frank, for your time.
My pleasure, man.
He is taking on Jose Aldo in the main event for UFC 156 Saturday night right here at the Mandalay Bay.